So, death, then. I'm often side by side with death, because I'm often side by side with Margaret in a car. In fact, just the other day, this. Margaret, as is her preference, waits until the very last moment before stopping behind a vehicle that's pulled up at traffic lights. I think her rule is, if you can see the car ahead's rear number plate above the level of your bonnet, then it's just too early to begin braking. Even though she does this every single time, I still can't stop myself instinctively inhaling sharply and recoiling back into my seat. Margaret says, stop making... I can't do the accent. Margaret says, stop making comments. Didn't make a comment. You flinched. Flinch isn't a comment. It's just, you know, terror. The lights change. We begin to move again. It is a comment. And you gasped. You flinched and gasped. That's a comment. Stop making comments. I'm not making comments. I can't help it if you... Will you look at the road? I am looking at the road. She isn't looking at the road. You're not! I am. She's really not. You're not! You're looking at me! Look at the road! I am. To illustrate that she's not looking at me, she now turns the other way. Completely the other way. So she's staring out of the driver's side window. You're not! At this point, because I am looking at the road, I see that the car in front of us has stopped at a junction. I calculate there's about 2 seconds before the contents of its boot will include our engine. I flinch and gasp. Stop making. She stamps on the brakes and we come to a halt so close to the car ahead that I'm afraid to exhale in case I steam up its rear window. Comments. Thus, a good proportion of my life is spent with that life flashing before my eyes. It all gets a bit recursive, actually. Before I die, the last thing I see may well be myself sitting watching myself, sitting watching myself, sitting watching myself, sitting watching my life pass before my eyes. My worst fear is that I'll somehow also die between two mirrors. I'll die fractally, howling, oh, the mathematical model for this is beyond me. However, Merry Christmas. Also, the Wasp. Let me tell you about the Wasp. Follow the link. Let me tell you